Raycast has many uses in Unity, and one of them is shooting. This tutorial is about shooting different objects with Raycast, as well as damaging and destroying them. We have an object and a player. Player is going to shoot the object by Raycast method. Create a script called shooter and open it. Remove useless parts, then define a transform called firePoint. And then define a void for shooting called shooting. To use Raycast, define a Raycast hit called hit or whatever. And below it write physics.raycast. Then in parentheses, first part is beginning point of Raycast, I mean firePoint.position. And second part is Raycast direction. So write transform.transform direction and in parentheses write vector3.forward. And for next part, write out defined raycast, I mean hit. Last part is for length of raycast or raycast distance, which I guess for now 100 is enough. Now define an if and put all raycast commands in it. If you wanna draw a line to see raycast ray, use this code. And just in last part, change color as you want. Now you should call shooting void in update. Drag the script to the player and give firePoint to firePoint. Now press play and activate gizmos. Look, a line draws between player and obstacle. We need the starting and ending points of ray to run to particles. Gunfire particle and impact point particle. So open the script, define two objects for particles. By instantiate method, produce gunfire particle at fire point position and produce impact point particle at hit.point position. Now write an if in update to run shooting void by pressing space button. Give particles to player's script. Now anytime you press a space button, a particle at a starting point of ray and a particle at ending point of ray produces. As always, particles should be destroyed after a few seconds to prevent memory leaks and overheating. So define two game objects just before producing particles, or in other words, put particles in these two game objects and then destroy particles after 2 seconds. Now character can shoot and particles get destroyed after a few seconds. This method of shooting, I mean raycast, is used in so many popular games like Call of Duty or CSGO. Next part is decreasing object health, or in other words, it is bullets damaging the object. Create a script called enemy and in it define an integer called health and define a void called damage. In damage void parentheses, define an integer called for example damage, then in void decrease damage from health and define an if health was a smaller equal 0, destroy object. Now whenever this void is called, depending on the amount of damage, health gets reduced. In shooter script, get enemy script of any object that ray is in contact with it by this code. And cause all objects don't have enemy script, below it write an if. If enemy was not equal to null, run damage void of enemy script and deal 2 damage to it. Now anytime you shoot, object health decreases by 2 and after 5 shots, object destroys. In games, when you shoot different things, particles are related to type of those things. For example, we have 3 objects here and we want by shooting any of them, a special particle of that object plays. So in a script, define 3 hit point game object for particles. And remove last hit point produce command. Now with this if, we say if name of the object that is in contact with ray was obstacle 1, particle 1 produces. If its name was obstacle 2, particle 2 produces, and if its name was obstacle 3, particle 3 produces. Now give different particles to the player and press play. As you can see, any object's particle is different from another object's.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe us. Thank you. Wake up every morning, make a good impression on your boss. Don't do anything that I wouldn't do. And when you're making money, make sure you don't spend it too soon.